back to me playing as the Commando. In Killing Floor, too.
You can never have too many grenades. Instead, you have none.
I have all of them. Fuck off. Where's the Kalash?
Stalkers.
Experiments account for high explosives, so don't hold off on buying grenades on my account.
I think he's literally trying to impress us. This might actually be my first long 10 rounds, 2 parts, I mean. At least I've done that before. Have I done that before? I think I'll buy a stunner now.
And that is why I purchased chainsaws in bulk. Renfred, order more chainsaws.
Sometimes
shit, I can't. Screw it. Another upgrade. Another upgrade for you. Actually, no, this might turn to a 3-parter. It would be good if they actually ported Killing Floor 1 to console, because I'd really like to play that. Get like a playlist of that going as well, alongside Killing Floor 2 with OBS. Ah well.
Yes, you are almost done with this, babe.
this is gonna be a three parter. And again. See how powerful this is now.
Secure the perimeter and keep all the deads out, if you can. It's way too hot in here.
Fuck you, fuck you. All of the grenades, have them all. I always love killing a siren with grenades, because they're literally made to cancel grenades. It's your fault for making shit zeds. I just love that guy that's moshing up there.
No zeds penetrated the perimeter. I am surprised and a bit sick. Your success is revolting. Your achievement means nothing. Buy what you can.
A 5 upgraded pistol.
This type of barter is over, Piggy. It is time for dying.
Ah, fuck, Abomination. Well, tits, okay. Oh, I'm just shredding him. Still useless. Two-parter. Right then. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.